dead end.
I think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf, the thief. Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever. The lift doesn't seem powered.
Father, there. Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the side. Might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
We'll be up there in no time.
Take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could.
Ugh.
Aesir? Whoa, what happened here? Another wretch! Wretches!
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time we...
No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
We've used water to power the wheels before. Worth a try.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong. And you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough. And it's making the water overflow.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Think we could freeze the ore to help us? Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again. Hey, we did it! I'll meet you at the door. This could be it.
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus. Do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Leo!
Yeah!
Want us in there. This has to be it.
Back to it then.
Trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys. Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No, 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 no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Find your son.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay. Just take a breath. We're here to help.
Just leave me alone.
Tyr, listen. I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
Away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe. Away from Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We... help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the Giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's a...
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
Okay. You already know Ymir. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people too. She's in the Light of Alphon now.
You have my sympathies.
Are you okay?
These are just much stronger. Not sitting down. Please, let me get that. It's the least I can do.
Whoa.
Risk Odin's wrath to free me.
Well, Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No!
Sotir, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment. Execrable torture at the hands of the Allfather.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say, my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah! You okay?
The light. It's... it's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur...
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos. Anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Ymir, speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. It wasn't all kill this, kill that.
Hey, we're back in the wetlands. Watch out!
No, 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 no.
It's okay. I've got you.
Behind you!
Look out!
Left side.
cutting into the wall!
Behind you, brother!
Come. We must leave before more creatures attack. You should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to. Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the Tyr you need?
Atreus.
Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the Tyr we need. We need you.
Is for a good night's rest and maybe some food. I think you killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the Giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. And finding the shrines...
The Giants are gone?
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all... dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on Nidavellir too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave.
Now!
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. I'd forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The giants are... were... a very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest. A treehouse.
Lord Tyr,
you're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in.
Well, I'll be.
So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
Still, hold still! Yep.
Oh, much better. Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, Tyr. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr. Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting you settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you. I'm sure we won't be interrupting any goings-on.
And I'll arrange accommodations. I may need time to construct a bed for someone of your scale.
Please, don't go to trouble on my account. Too much space would be... Do you have a room closet?
Yes, but it's where I keep my brooms.
That's all I need. To be honest, it's all I can manage.
All right. Some food then.
Oh, nothing much. Perhaps some hardtack.
Hardtack.
Any sort of humble ship's biscuit. Aye, with a pinch of salt.
Well, I'll see what I can find.
I'll put some herd on them. Need something special? For bringing this. At least here the Aenhyar can't touch it.